Maria Fowler faced politician Ann Widdecombe in a binge-drinking debate on television. In an interview on ITV's This Morning, former MP Ann is calling for binge drinkers to be named and shamed in the press. And the only way is Essex's Maria does not agree. Fowler won 71% of the viewer vote in the poll. Should binge drinkers be named and shamed? Beating the politician's view that people should be publicly ridiculed for their drunkenness.